fronts is an important place for us musicians. Yeah. There's not a lot of rooms like this. In fact, I don't think there's anyone left like this place. Yeah. If we let this place go, we're not gonna have shows for the weird kids, I'm telling you right now. You gotta have a record contract. You gotta be signed. You gotta be signed. You gotta be signed. You gotta be on the company dime. You gotta be on the company dime. You gotta be on the company dime. You gotta play this town, man. They close all the pirate ships down. Close all the pirate ships down, man. We're not gonna have no fucking place to play no more. Where's the weird shit gonna happen? Where's it gonna happen? It's gonna die. We can't let it die. This kind of place is what love means to me. I gotta tell you right now, where music and art can live, where we come together in peace. We come together and realize humanity is something worth fighting for. We come together and realize that we can all live together. We can all be different. We can all dance to our own motherfucking drums. And we can respect each other while we do it. You're gonna have to fight for rooms like this, man, or you're gonna have to fight for lunch. So I'm gonna ask all of you, do whatever you can to keep this place alive, man. Come to shows, buy a lot of alcohol, talk to JJ, see what she needs. We're gonna support this shit. We gotta save this shit. They're gonna try to drown out all the fucking colors in the world. They're trying to suck all the colors out of the fucking world. We're not gonna let them. You gonna let them win?
No!
Are you gonna let him win?
No!
Fuck no.
No.
All work and no play makes Jack a dumb boy. All work and no play makes blood and distress.
Little man in my mouth, he said, ever, ever, ever coming out.